Pero ya ni puedo.
Shut up.
Well, actually, it's for him.
Screw you. All right, so he doesn't want to sweat, but we're in a basketball court with a basketball. We're going to play the short version of horse, cat. I shoot, if I make it, you have to shoot the same way. And if you make it, I keep going, but if you miss.
I'm going sweating.
What?
Doing that because I make.
You just have to move your arms.
Yeah, but I will.
Pero ya ni puedo.
Holy crap.
I think so.
Needs to be good.
That's enough.
You get me?
This reminisces on other times.
This free. Is free?
Yeah, it's free.
Well, let's take it. So this is all free apparently. We don't know how or why. Oh, we like this mattress, so we're gonna take it out of context. Oh, look at those Mexicans. That girl stole that basketball and that Mexican stole that mattress.
Oh, that Mexican stole that camera he's filming with.
Oh no. So we managed to fit it in the trunk by moving down these two seats and now just sticking out here.
Unfortunately for you, a disguise is what you need to keep a step ahead of me. I am pretty fast for being undead, so I suggest you run along. I'll give you a small head start. Time to run. I hear them coming.
It's just a dog with a freaking cloak over him.
We're gonna run over Dad today. There he is. He has no idea what's gonna happen.
Look, it's your broken glasses. Yeah.
You have nothing else, right?
No.
What a sad, sad man who owns nothing.
I don't have nothing else.
All right, so real quick story. My dad ended up breaking his glasses at work, and now he needed new glasses. So I did the only reasonable thing and went all the way to Walmart and got him some new ones. But not just one or two, but three pairs in a nice little pack.
There, put that on.
Thank you.
I got you something you can really use. I mean, my blanket. Ta-da. Surprise.
Ooh! Three pack. Yeah, they will help a lot because when I read it, my eyes like...
Thank you. These are for driving. The black ones. Those are for fancy. And those are for work.
We're gonna need the bag again to recycle it next time. But there you go, you got glasses now.
Thank you.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Make me a sandwich, go to the kitchen. Go girl, go.
I didn't even push you down this time. I did not push you.
Yes, okay.
You fell by
you
yourself.
You didn't push me, you just assaulted me. That's all.
I can't eat and I shall not live at all. Hey, I had this stupid little red dot here. You can see it stands out. I've been trying to hide it with my hair, but I just look stupid and trying to hide it. So I have these little tiny dots right here, one right there and one right there. I've had them since I was a little kid. So the only thing to do to hide this is to obviously make that a black one too. There we go. Now isn't that better? Two little dots here, one dot up here. And that's how you solve pimple problems. Simple as that. See, it even matches my hair, it matches my eyebrows, it matches my soul, everything. It's a full moon today.
Oh! Oh! Oh!